Hi there, I'm Lizzie and I'm a developer advocate at DigitalOcean. Did you know that you can now run FAL AI models from DigitalOcean? To get started, we're going to go to our DigitalOcean account, and I'm logged in, and under Agent Platform here, we then go to Serverless Inference. We can see our different model endpoints, and we scroll to Model Access Keys, and we click Create Model Access Key. And I already have one, and it is secret in an environment variable. So we're going to run this application, Streamlit, run app.py, and let's click Generate Image and Audio. This Streamlit application lets you pick a different image generation model from FAL AI. We have Flux Schnell, which is fast, or FAL AI Fast SDXL, which is high quality. And we can choose an audio clip duration ranging from 10 seconds to 40 seconds. And then we enter our prompt. And right now it says a whimsical illustration of Pikachu playing tennis in front of the Golden Gate Bridge in a tennis skirt with a visor. From that one prompt, we generate an image and we have audio as well.
Here is your image, a whimsical illustration of Pikachu playing tennis in front of the Golden Gate Bridge.
That's with the FAL AI 11 Labs TTS Multilingual V2 model. And then we also generate some other audio. And that is some music with FAL AI Stable Audio 25 text to audio. Let's look at some code. This is our Streamlit application in Python. We have model selection, different model options. You can select different audio clip duration. Here's the prompt text area. And here in Generate Audio Content, we have our async API calls. This submits a request to DigitalOcean's AI inference service. And it gets a request ID back. Then it polls every 3 seconds to check if the model has finished processing. We poll because AI generation can take 30 seconds to 3 minutes, which would time out normal HTTP requests. And then finally, we extract the result and we display the image and the audio when status is completed. There we go. Other models you can use with that serverless inference key from here include Anthropic, OpenAI, Llama, and more. You can deploy the Streamlit and FAL AI application to DigitalOcean's app platform. That YouTube video is linked in the description, as is the GitHub repo for this project. I can't wait to see what you cook up with DigitalOcean, FAL AI, and Streamlit.